run because he didn't exactly crush it, but he got enough of it to doink it off the foul pole, and that's all it takes. And guess what?